All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back to Let's Play More Vice City Stories. Semi-blind with me, Classic Gamer, while my fire engine decides to glitch through. So last time we tried doing the mission with Louise, we failed miserably. We go now and get.
It's me! Did you call the fire department?
Don't worry. I know where we can get a fire truck.
God, are you serious?
Mother car's a boat, you dig?
Marty's cousin! He did it, Vic! Get him! Bastard's got six toes!
This shit is over. Welcome to my world.
You gotta clean your gun every day. Stay around my vessel, baby.
Going? So soon?
Abby, don't kill me!
Right, let's go and do another mission for Louise.
Vic, Welfare said I was a bad mother. Their man said he was gonna take Mary Beth off me unless I put out for him. But I'll show him. I've got a couple of guys to take care of him.
What? Killing him is gonna make things worse. When's this happening?
Well, kinda right now. Did I do wrong? How was I to know better?
Thank you.
you that gasoline and alcohol don't mix, so don't drink any gasoline. I tried it once and I was really desperate for a buzz. Pop music.
File that in your report. Leave Louise Williams alone, pal, or you and I are going to become close friends.
You, Tony. The girls are out. Flashy, flashy.
Oh, this is already mine. Oh, okay. I didn't think this was.
Move your bitch ass. Get busted up.
My ninja sword is in the trunk.
Turns me on. Going? So soon?
We get 1,000 when we do that. Nice.
I'm dying of cancer back here, boy!
So I'm gonna start getting some places so that I can start getting more money because as time goes on, I will need money. Especially if I'm gonna try. Excuse me.
Hey, you Umberto?
Did somebody order a stripper?
Excuse me?
Because I like my bitches a bit less balding.
What? Are you a comedian, Frank?
No. I'm a man, just like you.
Uh-huh.
Umberto Rubina. You must be Vance.
Yeah, that's right. So you heard about Marty?
Yeah, I heard about that dumb punk. Came to an unfortunate end, huh? Bitch fight. I like that, huh? Two bitches going at it hot and sweaty. Bang, bang, bang.
Yeah, whatever you're into, man.
Hey, I'm into men. Men proving themselves.
Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. Look, you worked for Marty for years. So in between men, can I rely on you?
Sure, puppy. If you can prove to me you got some balls. I've got a package waiting for collections downtown. Go get it for me if you can.
I'm not your delivery man, friend.
Until I know you got some balls and some juice in them, there'll be no alliance between us. Juan will go with you. He'll tell me if you've got something down there.
Hey, don't run, punk!
You ain't gonna catch
me! Cease and desist!
Thank you.
105.
You just came into Vice City. I want you
to... Gracias, Vic. I kiss you.
Whoa, not today.
Fresh 105, the hottest motherfucking radio station in all of Vice City. We have no censors.
Oh,
nobody tell us what the fuck we say.
Right,
we say what the fuck we want to say. Right now, on the ones and twos, I got to jump.
Street rage descended on Vice City today as some drivers succumbed to the desire to ram and chase each other at high speed. Witnesses in downtown reported that some drivers were even seen to be discharging firearms at one another. Our legal team, Rosenberg and Company, urge citizens to quote the Second Amendment should they face charges. VNN, taking for you so you don't have to.
Alright guys, I'm gonna finish this video. So thank you very much for watching, I really appreciate it, and we'll see you next time. Ta-ta for now.